are back in this magnificent kitchen. Today I'm gonna try something a little different. I don't know what I'm gonna call this. I have no idea what to call this. But I started piecing things together while at the store earlier, and it all looks kind of good. Like right here, if you wanna look in on what I got here, I got a little bit of odds and ends things I got. Chicken wings, these are already pre-seasoned. I got 4 of those. I got a 1/2 pound of already peeled shrimp, like baby shrimp looks like. Some already pre-seasoned chicken wings. Some mushrooms, I may use them all, may not. Some noodles, that's what I'm gonna do earlier. Bell peppers, some lemons, cilantro, 2 jalapenos, and some onion. Got the good old olive oil in my noodles, so now I'm not gonna need my noodles right now. I'm gonna set those aside. And then, let's figure out how we're gonna do this. First, cilantro, you want to be careful. Sometimes too much cilantro can be a little overbearing. Mess up what you cook. Some people love cilantro. Me, I love it. I love the smell of it. But I've learned in the past by cooking, too much of it can be a bad thing.